go.
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
I heard from my boys before I came over here, and they locked down this turf without any trouble. We're good whichever direction you go here, but we're even better if you make it official and let me call the shots there.
I agreed to help you with our Marcano problem, believing our goals were aligned. But so far, I'm not seeing any of that. It's time for you to step up. Set things right, brother.
Whoever you call to lock down the action is up to you, and I respect that. But now, you're talking long-term responsibility. You trusted me with the last piece of the city. No reason to not trust me with this one as well.
You came to me.
You got no idea how long I've been dreaming.
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
Thanks, kid. Spent most of my life getting fucked by one asshole or another. And what we got going here is a real future. Ain't no one fucking with us anytime soon.
Kinda thought I'd be gator shit by now. So anything shy of that, and I'm good.
Fuck. You know how long I've been waiting for someone to stand up and be a man of his word? And in all my fucking days, you, Lincoln Clay, are the first motherfucker to do it. Thank you. You've done a hell of a job, Lincoln. Couldn't have done a better job myself. Probably.
Holy Christ! How the fuck did we make it through this shite in one piece? I thought for certain Scaletta'd have his throat slit by now. You did a bang-up job here, lad. A goddamn dream come true. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
I don't have much to show for this shit. But goddammit, if making money and being alive ain't a hell of a lot sweeter than being at the bottom of the bayou.
We're living proof that the ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.
All right, guys, we've had our last sit down, distributed the last part of the city. Now it's time to kill Sal and Georgie. All right, let's go talk to Duval, find out where Sal's at. I'm sure he's hanging out over at his casino. All right, here we go, guys. Let's go get Sal and Georgie. Alright guys, here we are at the casino that will never be. Anybody else wanna come and die?
Boys downstairs handle this. It's what they're getting paid for. I ain't come here to watch someone else do all the work. Huh? I came here to bury that cocksucker, just like you said.
Yeah. All right, George, you keep thinking you're gonna bury me.
That him?
It's all him. Let's go.
Got it! Over here!
Fuck, I think he's jumping on fucking blocks.
Motherfuckers can't protect you, Georgie. It's over.
Fuck. Get him.
Come get me, boy.
Grab some cover.
We're not gonna shoot.
Well, call us another one.
You think I'm gonna roll over like a fucking dog? Fuck you.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
In my side.
Hey, it's over here.
Bitch is going down!
It's all yours, boys.
burn my ass. I'm hit. Down on your man. That shit's all him.
Big mistake, asshole.
You taking out the whole team.
Cocksucker. Open up, Hody.
Got this.
Shit, he's picking
it.
Make a hole.
Going down. Come on, son. Take your whooping like a man.
Fuck, reloaded.
Look who I found.
Get that stupid
bitch. Don't you know your
he's reloading. Rush him.
This boy's mine!
Long grenade!
See you too, bitch. Coming for you, Georgie.
He's not gonna cut your fucking arm down. Got you now, you shit! Hey, I'm feeling it. Got careless.
Alright, load this bad boy up and let's go take Georgie down. Bye-bye, Georgie. All right, that takes care of Georgie. Now let's go take care of Sal.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln, but you're not. And you never will be.
Alright, Sal is dead, and we have taken over the city. Alright, guys. Let's go talk to Father Donovan and. Or Donovan, Father Donovan.
Sal and Georgie are gone. And after all the shit we've been through, we run this city.
No, that's the kind of news you never get tired of hearing.
After all the bullshit, it's almost impossible for me to wrap my brain around the fact that we actually did it. You're a fucking saint, Lincoln. And I'm honored to know you.
We're not here because of what I did, or because of what any of y'all did. We're here because we stood together. And as long as we stay strong, ain't no one ever gonna fuck with us.
Alright guys, that will complete Mafia 3. Hope y'all enjoyed the walkthroughs. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you on the next game. Peace guys.